scale. And we also have the flatter fit pant for you. So where should we start? You want to start with the pant? Let's start with the pant. Okay, so here is her number one best-selling pant, and it's her number one best-selling fabric. I call it the any size, any shape, any season pant because it fits and flatters everybody. We're here at a feature price for you today of $54.98. Monthly payments get home for less than $19 a month. And Valerie's been wearing these in the Canyon Rose, kind of a sort of a dusty salmon color. How would you describe it?
It's a dusty, it looks like that.
I've never seen a dusty salmon.
Well, it's a salmon color, but I use a lot of gray in my
colors. A little bit more deserty.
Yeah, I don't like super bright. That sounds stupid though, because now you're looking at the pair, which is super bright, but I love this pair. I have been doing this color since forever, really.
That's the pair color.
I love that
which
color,
is
and it's just,
really great.
To me, it's a really stunning way to sort of pop your wardrobe.
Here's some other great colors. This is what we're calling the ombre blue. So it's like a nice sort of gray blue color. And there's the pair and the Canyon Rose again. But check this out. This is really pretty. This is called lilac gray. Again, that sort of dusty, toned down, subdued hue that Marla loves. And then we've got your black as well as what we're calling canvas, right?
Right.
That's the canvas. So it's like an off-white color. Once you pick your size, we'll talk sizing 2 through 24. There's two different inseams. There's a petite and there's an average.
So do you know how rare it is that I get to bring in petites?
Oh, you don't get to do
it. I don't.
Many.
No, because, you know, like, my brand still, like, think of Diane sells, what, bazillions of pants. So she has the ability, right, to do them in talls and smalls. I'm still a small and growing brand. And so the factories, literally, we wish we could do it in everything, but because we're still a fairly small brand, only once in a while, when all the networks that I'm on worldwide order something, I'm able to do it in petite. So please, if you've ever loved this pant, now I'm wearing it in a 14,
okay,
which is true to size for me.
Do you do the average or the petite inseam?
I'm average.
Average, okay.
I'm average.
You're about 5'7".
I'm shrinking.
and shrinking.
So just you wait, girlfriend. You'll see.
I know.
But there's some secrets to this pant that I really love. And one of them is that I will always tell you if I feel like something, if you're an apple shape, I really encourage you when it comes to pants and certain pieces, you want to shop your shape. So when it comes to this one, I really do believe this is a pant that fits everybody. And when you guys mosey on back over to us, I will show you why. Do you guys have the video? Do we have our video? Let's play our video when you have a chance, because there are some real features and benefits to this that I'm very proud of, and I think it's why we have 173 comments as a customer pick. So it really does fit and flatter. It fits all shapes and sizes, no zippers, buttons. Sorry, I didn't do pockets because they would just add bulk. And that muffin top, the rise is so perfect, it just doesn't hit you. And inside is this mesh panel, which just gives you some light support and stomach smoothing. It's really wonderful. Right there, that's the most important thing on there, recovery. It's one thing for things to stretch. You try and recover. You know, it really, that's the great thing. And one of the reasons is 22% nylon in here. Now, I want to show you something.
There's a lot of stretch
in
here.
So now let's imagine that you are a pear-shaped woman. So you have a more narrow waist, right? So we're going to hold the waist,
okay,
but we're going to pull at the hips.
Okay.
And I want you to see that 4 to 5 inches. So one of the problems you have as a pear-shaped woman is when it fits you in the hips, sometimes it's too big in the waist, not with this one. Mm-hmm.
So now, what's the toughest shape to fit in a pair of pants?
An apple, right? Because you're carrying, that's really where you're carrying your weight. But you, a lot of apples have very slender legs. So this is such a great pant for you because those beautiful thin legs are gonna really be featured in this because it is a slimmer leg. So now,
if I'm an apple-shaped woman, right?
Okay.
I want you to see that the waist will move with you, right? But the most important part of this is we're really pulling at this. We're yanking at this. It recovers. These pants are a joy. So these black ones I got a couple months ago. I only have one pair in the 14. They end up on me about once a week, which means they've been washed a lot. I do not own an iron. Every once in a while I'll steam them, but to be honest with you, here's how I mostly do it, because I'm incredibly lazy. What I do is I wash them in cold water, I hang them on a hanger just like this, and I go like this and I let them dry.
If they don't fall out completely, I throw them in the dryer
just a couple
and I just
minutes.
Dry them for a couple minutes,
there you
dry.
Go.
and the wrinkles fall out.
I mean, they're great, and that's why everyone loves them, I think, because they look very tailored. They can be as dressy as you need them to be, as casual as you want them to be, but the fact that you don't have to worry about ironing, you don't have to worry about dry cleaning, that they're nearly impossible to wrinkle, and that the fact that you can care for them at home makes these just a winner, hands down. And it is almost impossible to fit every size and every shape out there, but you've managed to do that, not just here in the U.S., but in Canada. In Italy,
right? We're just opening up
in
Italy
the UK.
Now, and then we're going to be in Italy this year. We're going to be in Japan this year.
That's so great.
And hopefully Germany next year.
I want to show you one thing. If you go down a size, you've got muscular legs because you work out.
I just make clothes you can look like you went to yoga, okay?
She actually goes to yoga. So if you go down a size, it will fit you more like, I would say like a jegging. So if you want that tighter look to this, go down a size. You can see with mine, it's very straight. Can you see that? Because I know they're black, so it's hard.
But it's not grabbing anywhere.
It's not grabbing or clinging anywhere. I love these.
Those are so cute. Hey, let's go to the phones. Let's say hi to Debbie in California.
Oh, hey.
Debbie, you're live with Sarah. Say hi to Marla Nguyen. Good evening.
Hey, I can't believe that this is the first time that I am talking to you. I feel like you're like a girlfriend.
Aww.
Because I just watch your show and I just adore you and I love how you make me feel so great in these pieces that I have of yours.
Oh my goodness, Debbie,
thank you so much.
Which pieces am I? First of all, are you in Southern California or Northern?
I'm in Northern, so I'm on the other side of the Golden Gate Bridge.
So what pieces do you have and what seasons do they take you through?
Oh my gosh, I'm in Northern California.
Right. So do you find that the pieces are taking you through seasons? Which ones do you have?
Absolutely. I wear the flatter fit pants constantly, always. Mm-hmm. A matter of fact, my girlfriend says I have to wash them more than I do.
And what do you love about them in particular?
And all I do is I wash them on a gentle cycle and I hang them up right from the washing machine. Yeah. I don't use the dryer and they are perfect.
Debbie, thank you so much for calling in. I'm so excited, Debbie. I'm headed out your way. My son and I are going to, we're going to go visit our friends in Southern California over the 4th.
You can hear the excitement in her voice.
I am excited.
When you find a great pant, don't you always wish that you had 2 or 3 of them? Why don't you always kick yourself like, why didn't I buy another one? It's so hard finding the right pant. And you're probably thinking, this is crazy to buy a pant off television. But follow the crowd on this one because this is a huge customer pick. It's one of your number one best-selling silhouettes. The fabric is die for, the stretch, the recovery, the fact that it's shaping, no matter your size, no matter your silhouette, it's smoothing out that midsection, it's giving you the support, and we've got all these great colors and sizes. Would you say order true to size on
this
one?
Well, again, you can go down a size and you're going to get a much tighter fit on it. Mm-hmm. I like it true to size because I like that clean Audrey.